to my channel, and this is yet another vlog from 100 Vlogs at Sea series. So today I'm going to take you to the fire station on board. As you open the fire station door, you see a bright yellow marking, keep clear, emergency escape. This is the door for emergency escape, and escape trunk is written on top of the door. I don't know what to expect inside, so let's go ahead and open the door. So as soon as you open the door, you see an escape trunk here. Initially, I thought we are supposed to remove the hook and climb down this ladder to escape from this floor, but I was completely wrong. In case of fire, the engineers working in the engine room will climb up this ladder and come up to this floor and escape easily. This is the engine room, guys. The engine room is usually very noisy, and all the engineers and crew members use ear muffs whenever they enter the engine room and work there. Ryu hates the engine room and he does not allow us to go there, so we do not spend much time in the engine room. I'll show a separate video about engine room tour and explain all the components. In case you guys want to listen to the noise for a few seconds, there you go. So you guys know how an engine room looks like now, and in case of fire, this ladder is connected to the engine room and the engineers can just climb up the ladder and come to this floor. As soon as they come out of this door, they need to take immediate action to put out the fire and to save themselves. All the required items are kept ready and in position so that they can get into action as soon as they come out of the door. Even the fireproof jackets, pants and shoes are kept in a state of readiness so that they can just jump into it and not waste even a few seconds trying to open it up or wear it.
So the suits are kept in the state of readiness.
Mm. And shoes also, no?
Yeah, so they have to slip it in. The pant is just there, they will just wear the pants up and they do the jacket and they put this SCP. It's called... It's called SCPA, it's called self-contained breathing apparatus. So they have enough air inside them.
Okay.
For 30 minutes.
The amount of organization in merchant navy ships never fails to put me in awe.
This is the CO2 panel for the cargo holds. The cargo holds are having fire or something. We activate these fans.
Then automatically CO2 will be given inside.
The biggest hole has 155 bottles of CO2. I'll show you the bottle, how big it is. Each bottle is how big the bottle. 155 bottles are required. CO2 is heavier than air. So what it does is, oxygen is required for fire to burn. So CO2, what it does is, it completely removes the oxygen. Once it removes the oxygen, there's no chance of fire to grow or spread. It just puts out the fire. It's like a blanket.
Every fire extinguisher in the ship will be cleaned and checked for their capacity and also maintained in very good condition. Every small component in the ship, every tiny nut and bolt will be checked from time to time. They will be lubricated, painted and maintained in perfect condition. The responsibilities are divided between the officers, the crew members and the engineers, and the status report has to be sent to the company in particular intervals. That's it for today's video, guys. See you again in another informative video in the 100 Vlogs at Sea series. Until then, this is Fatima signing off. Take care. Bye-bye.